going on, guys? So in today's video, we're going to be doing the blindfolded dog smell challenge. I kind of did this a year ago. I had a cheese stick. I don't know. I'll play a clip of that if you guys remember this video. So I'm going to be doing that again, but for the course of a full video. And what we're going to be doing is blindfolding Quincy. Quincy, I'm sorry. I'm sorry also, Thomas. I'm using your tie.
Why did you use my tie?
I'm sorry also. So I'm going to be blindfolding Quincy, and then first we're going to start off with some plates, and I'm going to put a piece of food on one of them, and he's going to see if he can sniff out the piece of food. Then we're going to go throughout the house and various points and see if he can find different foods while blindfolded. So, here we go. First steps first. We got to blindfold Quincy. So Quincy, here we go, buddy. I know he's like, what are you doing to me? What are you doing? What do you think? Does it look good?
He's like a Ninja Turtle.
Oh, no, you can't cheat, buddy. I see your eye
peeking. He's trying to peek.
He's trying to peek right now. Quincy, come on now. Oh, he's already sniffing. He's like, I heard some plates. All right.
Love
Quincy,
it.
Stay right there. Buddy, you peeking. You peeking.
He's definitely using his nose.
Smell a chicken. Smell it. He smells it, but he's like, am I supposed to bite it? He's not even trying to bite it yet. Okay, now I'm going to set it down. Ready? All right. Now, see if you can sniff it out. Which one is it? Where is it, buddy? Oh, yeah, so there's a plate. There's a plate here. Oh. Oh!
Oh! He got it! Go, Quincy!
I was making sure he wasn't peeking, and he wasn't. He wasn't peeking.
He nailed it.
Quincy, good job, buddy. You used that sniffer. Very good. All right. Time for the next phase. It's going to get a little harder. You got a little frosted flake on your chin right here, boy. You got to... Here, you can...
Oh, he's adorable.
Quincy, this is a look right here. This a look.
The 2020 Quincy.
He heard the cheese. I already know. He was just
dead. Like, he perked up.
He perked up. He already knows like that sound, like his favorite sound. No cheating. This isn't a cheating business. All right.
Scoot back after you do that. He's had it. He's like, give me the cheese stick. Stop playing with me.
All right, buddy. All right, because you did a little, you had a little bonk to your head, I feel bad. Here you go. Oh, that's just too much. There you go. Yeah, good boy.
Hey.
Wait, you gotta stop taking your blindfold off. You can't cheat in this game. You have to play fair. I'm giving you your favorite treats for this. We're gonna have to like upgrade the blindfold because this one's.
I told you, scarf, man. It covers. It's you. Yours.
All right, we'll try a scarf. What food should we do?
I'm thinking we should do a dessert test.
I could do like a dollop of ice cream.
Okay, do that. As long that'll be interesting.
Normally we don't do this, but I'm gonna give you the tiniest little scoop, like that. That's good.
I'll switch it around.
I got it. I'm gonna switch it around. It's recording, right? No. He already smells it. All right, here we go. Quick.
Switch up, real quick. There we go. Switch test. Keep switching.
No, I like it. As long as I make noise. All right. Which one is it in, bud?
Ooh, here we go.
He's like, nope, not that one. He's just going to lick every plate. There's some leftovers on the counter.
Dead.
He went straight for it. Like, he, like, went straight for it out of the blue.
All we needed to do was kind of get him to know that he needed to snip for it.
Buddy, good job. There's a little leftover right there. You can have the leftovers. There you go. Good boy. You got a good snipper still. Still going strong after 11 years, right?
Woo!
You look like a pirate. Woo! Yeah! Who's got a good sniffer? Quincy does. Yeah, he does. Uh-huh. Are we gonna do some more? Are we gonna do some more? Maybe? Maybe? Just a little bit. Let's do it. All right, Quincy, we're gonna make it the most challenging one yet. We're gonna go outside and you have to find your dog treat. It's a mini chicken bone. He does like these.
I'm sure it does.
Oh yeah, he smart?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that is definitely a chicken. All right, Quincy, you're gonna come look for these, okay?
Hey, smell the inside so you know the scent. Come here. All right, smell it.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's a good one. Come here.
No, Quincy, stop, please. Please don't do it. Please for me. Please don't do it. Good boy.
All right, now put it somewhere in the yard. All
right, yeah, I'm gonna put it. I'll put it right here. Okay. Put it. No! Quincy is just not about it right now.
Oh, and he's still finding it. This will be a.
I'm gonna just throw it somewhere. In the
yeah.
Don't let.
Gotcha. Quincy. Quincy. Here, boy. Ooh, perfect. So let's see if you can find it. He's. I'm going.
Quincy, dang it. Quincy, I need that. He's not gonna let me take it either. Quincy, I need.
Oh. Hey.
Come here. I got it. Come on. Come here. He's like, where the hell is it? Where'd you put it?
He's like, I'm not playing with y'all.
That's bait.
Oh!
Buddy, it's right here.
Come get it. You gonna get it? Have you come?
No! Dude, I tried to bait him so hard.
He's too good
I
right
tried
now.
To bait. I was like, if you come get it, I'm gonna grab you.
Look, bone. Want a bone? Okay.
Oh, there we go. We see it.
Oh, all right. Let's see him look for it. You gotta sniff it out.
No, you can't take this one.
Where'd it go? Look, what is he doing? He's like walking on two legs. Good, you think it's over there somewhere.
I think he's surprised by the snow.
No, I think he got a scent. I think he's picked up a scent.
Oh, here we go.
There's one right in front of it. Look.
Dog treat.
You're right, though. The other smells.
I know. Sense overload.
He's by the other one.
He found it.
No, he didn't pick it up.
Wait. Yep, he found it.
He found it.
Yeah. Oh, he's having at it now.
What?
He's having at it now. He's going through the snow and everything.
Is he burying it or is he picking it up?
Who knows? Test and see if he can get it.
Quincy, can I have your bone? Oh. It's time to go inside. Come on. Jeez, buddy. Chill out. It's time to go inside. All right. Damn it. He's like, you kicked my bone.
He's like, let me grab it.
All right, but I'll give you a new bone. I'm sorry. He's angry. He's like, how dare you just kick my bone?
That reaction. Mm-hmm. He's not having it.
All right. Hey, I'll give you a new bone. I'm sorry.
Oh, he's like, don't you let me inside
like,
without getting
like,
it.
You blindfold me. I find my bone. And now you guys are going to just take it. I'll give you it. Listen, I'm giving you a new bone.
He's like, this is BS.
I'm giving you a new bone. Right now, here. I got you. Right here. Here you go, buddy. All right, I won't take this one. This is it. This is your prize for how much you went through. Here you go. Go get it. He's happy.
Oh yeah.
Got it.
All right, so now you need to sniff each plate.
Can I lift them?
No, you can't lift them. Don't be cheating now. You can't touch it. You can't do anything. You got to smell and then guess what it is.
This is tough. It's on this one.
What?
It's on this one.
It's on that one? All right. Yeah. Well, now what is it?
Something blueberry.
It's what?
Something blueberry.
Something blueberry.
I think. It smells like berries almost.
Guess again.
Oh my gosh. Is it a dog? It better not be a dog bone. Oh, what is it? It smells good. What is it? Is it even on that plate?
No! It's not even on that
something
damn...
Something smells good.
Boy, you go up to the plate like, ooh, it smells good, and it's just empty.
Yeah.
You ain't even in the right area.
What am I smelling now? What is this? Whipped cream!
That has nothing to do with blueberries! That's
very close. It's blueberry pie!
You just told me whipped cream and blueberries are very close.
What do you eat with blueberry pie?
Bro, it doesn't smell anything like... Boom, you're like, good. Oh, I got it. Look at me. No, you didn't come close.
Whipped cream challenge. Here we go. All right, so we just go boom, and then it's going to smack in the air, and then we...
You catch it with our mouth?
And then you catch it.
Oh, gosh. All right, let's try it. 1, 2, 3.
Bro, I did that perfect!
Yeah, this one's like a bird all over.
There you go. Clean up the mess. I'll clean up the sides, but you clean up that.
You're lucky we got a little cleanup, dude.
Oh, yeah, we got the...
Otherwise, you were about to lick that up.
Hell no.
Just get it nice and... Oh, my gosh, bro. You trying to
deal with it?
Kill me?
That you can't see nothing.
Ow! What the...
You're fine.
You literally just... My hair.
You're fine.
Ow!
Okay.
No, whatever you just did, just like... What
now
was
let's
that?
See.
Grab the plates. So the plates are right in front of me. You can touch them, but you cannot lift them. And have at it. You can touch them, but... Or I'll tap on them. Here's one. Here's two. Here's three.
Okay. I think I know what plate it's on, but it's hard to tell what it is.
Wafting.
Smells like a. Ooh, kind of nasty in a way.
Bro, what is it?
You sure you don't like it?
I don't like it.
It's your cologne, bro.
Whatever it is, I don't like. I tell you that much.
Ooh,
what is this?
It's the evil genius at his perfect plan.
Is this is this that dog treat that Quincy that we gave threw out there?
No.
Really? I think...
What plate do you think it is?
I think it's this plate right here. All right, I'm just looking. Olives, bro. I hate
I'm
olives.
Telling
I'm
you.
Glad I didn't eat those. Oh. I knew it was that plate. It had such a potent smell.
It was the easiest. I had to pick something that was vulgar.
So before we end this video... Of course, we're going to have Thomas do the same challenge from earlier. Thomas, do you know what you're about to do?
No. What am I doing?
You're going to smell. We're going to put something in front of your nose, and then you're going to just guess what it is.
It's not something noxious, is it?
Nauseous?
Noxious.
Might be fart spray.
No, please, no. No.
Okay.
We're going to put a food item?
Or... Could anything like that.
Okay.
Okay? Now let's see how that... Let's put to the test.
Twine, I'd say red. Is it Cabernet Sauvignon? Yes.
Of course.
Is it? Yes.
Of course. Of course, his nose is perfect for alcohol.
Yes, I suppose.
Quincy, he beat all of us, I think. Actually, no, you were pretty good, Quincy.
Thank you for watching the production this evening. Thank you. Please like and subscribe. And we'll see you again next time. Wave goodbye, Quincy.
Hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and we'll see you guys next time. Quincy, say goodbye, buddy. Brrr.